Mondays at the Mission is a career and life skills program for youth experiencing homelessness. Our brave students are living at the Union Rescue Mission, the only homeless shelter that accepts children and families on Skid Row in downtown Los Angeles. Our weekly guest speakers visit the classroom to share their story and inspire our students, and have included hundreds of doctors, lawyers, artists, scientists, politicians, Olympians, business executives, educators, poets, mountaineers, Grammy winners, and visionaries such as astronaut Buzz Aldrin, entrepreneur Elon Musk, world record-holding swimmer Diana Nyad, and actor and environmentalist Adrian Grenier, among many others. Mondays at the Mission is a 100% volunteer-inspired program dedicated to empowering youth with crucial life skills through impactful mentorship opportunities that has existed since 2010. Weekly classes motivate these vibrant and resilient youth to flourish academically, harness their individual strengths and talents, cultivate a mindset of positive thinking, and learn goal-setting techniques. Our curriculum includes sessions on creative writing and self-expression, workshops for crafting resumes and mastering job interviews, immersive cultural experiences, captivating performing arts showcases, stimulating chess instruction fostering critical thinking skills, and engaging art activities. The Union Rescue Mission shelters an average of 1,000 people per night, feeds over 1 million meals per year, and provides precious souls with a variety of programs to serve the whole person in mind, body, and spirit. It is imperative that the next generation is acknowledged, represented, and given hope for a brighter future. Share your story. Inspire our students.